guys, me Ella, and today I'm going to teach you how to look like Miranda Sings. Hater, back off! Man, hater, back off! So, let's just get on to the video. Okay, I know some stuff to look like Miranda Sings, but that's new for me. I don't have a brown wig, but who cares? You don't need a brown wig. You can just, like, hide your hair under something. Who cares? You can be the new Miranda who wears silver hair. So for this, you are going to need a highlighter, a fat brush, two little, I don't know what these are called, but whatever. A lipstick brush and red lipstick. Let's do this. Okay. First, you gotta start with putting all of your highlighter all over your face. Start putting your highlighter everywhere. She has very, very light skin. It's very beautiful. She's beautiful. I don't even think she wears highlighter. She just has this natural, beautiful skin. She also kind of does have some white eyelashes. Kind of, a little bit. Next, put on your hair, Delight. I'm gonna wear these because I don't have the other stuff. I'm just gonna wear these because they're like the same kind of. So then I have beautiful hair. Oh, I forgot the last step. Beautiful brush. I'm gonna start with the face makeup actually. Get out. No. Okay. Turning into Miranda. Let's start with face makeup. Okay, so it's the most. I need to take a little dab of light red, some pink, and very dark red. Now just put it on your lips. Which I know Miranda Sings in glass. Wow. So pigmented. I am very pigmented. Take some more. Grab some light and dark red. Light red. Grab some pink. And some very dark red. Then grab some very dark red, just put it on your lips. Then find like an orange kind of, dab it on your lips. Then darkest red you can find. It's darkest red. It's more very dark red. That's right. She wears lots of lipstick. Next, we're gonna brush your hair with the brush. Ow! that's it. I'm in the front.
Ella.
Wait!
Do you want to put some clothes on?
I'm doing a YouTube video for now. Right now.
Okay, finish that. We're going to go get sushi.
Ooh. Are we going to that sushi place that means something like?
Yep, your favorite one.
So there you guys go. That's how you look like. Moment to sin. And then. Bye bye. I need to change my shirt and my clothes. Bye. I'm really in a hurry. Bye. Done. Come on, how do I...